Step by step, level 8, pencil shading topic number 3. Tree study. Draw and shade the given picture of a tree in its natural surrounding using pencils of different grades in the space provided. Let us draw the sketching, making some mark for the placements of this branches and trunks. Let us start with the trunk here. I would like to try it in two steps using 2B pencil and 6B or 8B pencil. So for the first step I am using 2B pencil. Start from the top of the tree, giving light and long strokes now. Using 8B pencil. Now I give both medium and dark strokes with this 8B pencil only. Observe the shades as per this given reference. Do it as it is. If it is dark, give dark strokes. If it is light, give light strokes. In our daily life, we need to observe all these things, how the light source is reaching the particular parts, whether it is dark or light, whatever it is, we have to keep an eye and observe. So then only we can do all these things in perfect way. If the things are far, the shades will be very light, so that this particular tree is given light and shade. Have to be a bit patient when you are doing with the pencil shading. Have to do slowly, neatly. It takes time to complete. You cannot finish it in minutes, so have with some patience and do slowly. That's it from this topic. Let's sign off.